is gonna be a tough one. Get everything set up. Hey, Shocker, how you doing? Welcome. Oh, boy, Shocker, man. It's gonna be a tough one, but I'm gonna do it. Gotta watch the intro here. Hey Mike, how you doing? Graphics has improved. Straightening the curves, flattening the hills. Someday the mountain might get them, but the law never will. Making their way, the only way they know how. That's just a little bit more than the law will allow. Just a good old boy. Wouldn't change if they could. Retro. Yep. Coffee. This is too good. Tired. Is this the one? One as the other game? No, it's way different. Here you go, y'all. My name is Bo Duke. And there you are, you little horse.
For those of you who just blinked, what you missed was a pretty regular event here in Hazzard County. That there's the General Lee, driven by Bo and Luke Duke. If you looked up the phrase "grease lightning" in the dictionary, chances are there'd be a picture of the old general himself.
Oh yeah,
the boys just won the Capital City Speedway race. They're headed back home to make room for the latest trophy. And this here's Hazzard County's finest, Sheriff Roscoe P. Cole. Finest, in the loosest sense of the word.
When I catch you, Dukes, you're going to spend your jail time waxing my patrol car. That's right. Two coats of wax. Hold on, Flash. Daddy's going to get them, Dukes. I love it.
Looks like Enos decided to join today's parade. As Roscoe's right-hand man, Enos Strait gives hope to anyone trying to make a fast getaway from Hazzard's law.
I'm sorry, Sheriff.
Enos, you dipstick.
Toss him on a gumbus, Sheriff. I sure hope I didn't put you in too right of a mood.
Oh, you lug nut. The only mood I'm in is one for catching them Duke boys.
Hey, Johnny. How you doing? Welcome
to the
stream.
We just won us a major race. We got Hazzard's finest chasing us, and my head's still doing donuts over the size of this here trophy. What do you think, cuz?
Yeah, they actually got the real voices this time. Here it goes for your viewing pleasure, hard mode, chakra. I couldn't even beat on tough mode yesterday.
We need to keep going straight.
I don't know if I left or my right. I got pulled over. That's what happened. I don't know if you're left or right. Smokey and Bandit. With me. I didn't know a Smokey and Bandit had a dog. See how hard it is? The other one, you don't get pulled over. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try to
just
keep on
Hazzard County day, I reckon. Go left, Bo.
I'm sorry, fellas, but I gotta pull y'all over.
You need to keep going straight.
Now, this would be a good time to catch your breath.
The truck. Let me see here. Oh, the truck driver, yeah. I didn't know what his name is. I thought his name was Rufus. Ralphus or something like that. Thank you.
I'm thinking we should have turned back there.
I can't believe I did it on hard and I couldn't do it on tough. I think hard is just you get more damage.
I guess I should sit a couple extra places at the table. Sounds like Roscoe and Enos have worked up quite an appetite.
Mr. Duke, that was the best breakfast I've ever had.
Well, hello there.
Howdy, miss.
Boys, this here's Melanie Shaw. She's with the geology people up at the State University. They're on the field trip here in Hazzard looking for...
Alright, I got you now, Enos. Cuff them Duke boys and stuff them for speeding and reckless driving.
Roscoe, show some manners. We got company.
I do, ma'am. Hey, Daisy.
Hey, everybody. No one told me we're having a party this early. Welcome back, boys. Well, hi. Hi there. I'm Daisy. Daisy Duke. Melanie Shaw. Say... Have we met before? No, I don't think so.
I was just telling the boys here that Melanie is with the State University on a geology field trip here in Hazzard.
Yes, we're doing a survey for possible petroleum-based pockets under Hazzard County.
Petroleum-based? You mean oil?
It's really just a part of a routine study we're conducting here in Hazzard.
Oil on Uncle Jesse's farm? Well, if that don't beat all.
Hold on there a minute. Like Miss Shaw said, it's too early to say. And that goes for you too, Roscoe.
Say, this geology stuff sounds fun. You need any help?
I am a whiz when it comes to rocks.
Yeah, well, you can break the big rocks into little ones at the state. Enos!
I sure am sorry about this, fellas. Congratulations on the trophy. Mighty pretty.
Well, here you go, Enos. Why don't you hold it for us for a second?
Sure, Bo.
Oh!
Enos! Watch what you're...
Sure was nice meeting you, Miss Shaw.
Daisy, why don't you give Melanie here a tour of Hazzard?
Oh, that would be great. I do have to meet my associates downtown later, though.
That's no problem at all. I'll be happy to drop you off. Now, are you sure we haven't met before?
I'm sure.
None of them look like themselves. Roscoe, yeah. Rejected draft from the dude's farm to downtown Hazzard. Visit by landmarks and collect the flag.
Hold on to your bridges. Here we go.
Oh, this is gonna be tougher.
I didn't rally you too much, Melanie.
Not at all. This is fun.
I better go right.
Hmm. don't get a chance to do much off-road driving out here, do you?
Are you kidding me? In Hazzard County, off-road driving is a favorite pastime.
Well, how about showing you some while you give me the tour?
All right, but you gotta hold on tight now, okay?
Yeah, this is super hard sucker. Hey, you got a time limit? Why you need a time limit for this?
I'll get it right next time I'm coming through here.
Ugh. Hey.
Hold on to your britches. Here we go. Hope I didn't rattle you too much, Melanie.
Not at all. This is fun.
I'd better go back. I think I missed a turn.
You don't get a chance to do much off-road driving out here, do you?
Are you kidding me? In Hazzard County, off-road driving is a favorite pastime.
Well, how about showing you some while you give me the tour?
All right, but you gotta hold on tight now, okay? I'd better go left.
During the cutscene, the eagle wasn't there.
I better go left.
Oh boy, I already run into a glitch. You saw that, Shocker. You saw that.
Hold on to your britches. Here we go. Hope I didn't rattle you too much, Melanie.
Not at all. This is fun. I suppose you don't get a chance to do much off-road driving out here.
It's a broom.
Are you kidding me? In Hazzard County, off-road driving is a favorite pastime.
Well, how about showing you some while you give me the tour?
All right, but you gotta hold on tight now, okay? I'd better go left.
Mm-hmm. takes a lot of concentration here. See the road. You gotta know exactly where the,
I suppose you don't get a chance to do much off-road driving out here, do you?
Are you kidding me? In Hazzard County, off-road driving is a favorite pastime.
Well, how about showing me some while you give me the tour?
All right, but you gotta hold on tight now, okay?
Oh, these cars.
Hazzard County day, I reckon. Go left, Bo.
It's just hard to navigate around the track.
Now, this would be a good time to catch your breath.
Even Joe needs a break. There's a shortcut right over there, but... Pick up three rings.
Go left, Bo. I'm thinking we should have turned back there.
I don't know, my left and my right. Wouldn't be so bad if these Sorry about that. Oh, geez. Yeah, this game is like super hard.
Go left, Bo. Home sweet home.
I think this game got an auto save.
First place, Uncle Jesse. Not too bad, huh?
Never any doubt in my mind that you boys could do it. I guess I should sit a couple extra places at the table. Sounds like Roscoe and Enos have worked up quite an appetite.
Mr. Duke, that was the best breakfast I've ever had.
Well, hello there.
Howdy, miss.
Boys? This here's Melanie Shaw. She's with the geology people up at the State University. They're on the field trip here in Hazzard, looking for...
Alright, I got you now. Enish, cuff them Duke boys and stuff them for speeding and reckless driving.
Roscoe, show some manners. We got company.
I do, ma'am.
Dill said these emulators are, they got delayed on button presses,
everybody.
But
no one told me we're having a party this early.
Welcome I don't back, notice boys. It.
Well, hi there. I'm Daisy. Daisy Duke. Melanie Shaw. Say, have we met before? No, I don't think so.
I was just telling the boys here that Melanie is with the State University on a geology field trip here in Hazzard.
Yes, we're doing a survey for possible petroleum-based pockets under Hazzard County.
Petroleum-based? You mean oil?
It's really just a part of a routine study we're conducting here in Hazzard.
Oil on Uncle Jesse's farm? Well, if that don't beat all.
Hold on there a minute. Like Miss Shaw said, it's too early to say. And that goes for you too, Roscoe.
Say, this geology stuff sounds fun. You need any help?
I am a whiz when it comes to rocks.
Yeah, well, you could break the big rocks into little ones at the state pen. Enish!
I sure am sorry about this, fellas. Congratulations on the trophy. Mighty pretty.
Well, here you go, Enish. Why don't you hold it for us for a second?
Sure, Bo.
Oh! Enish, watch what you're getting. Enish!
Sure was nice meeting you, Miss Shaw.
Daisy, why don't you give Melanie here a tour of Hazzard?
Oh, that would be great. I do have to meet my associates downtown later, though.
That's no problem at all. I'll be happy to drop you off. Now, are you sure we haven't met before?
I'm sure.
Yeah, look how much time I get now.
Too much, Melanie. Not at all. This is fun. I suppose you don't get a chance to do much off-road driving out here, do you?
Are you kidding me? In Hazzard County, off-road driving is its favorite pastime.
Well, how about showing me some while you give me the tour?
All right, but you gotta hold on tight now, okay?
I don't even think it... On hard, I don't even think you get any time added on.
I'd better go left.
Go right. sir. How is anybody supposed to beat that on hard? Yeah, I know.
These are my assistants, Johnny Rob and Billy Ben. This is Daisy Duke. She was nice enough to give me a tour.
Now, I don't know about you, but if this is what a geologist looks like, I'd hate to be a rock.
Well, it was nice meeting you. Thanks again, Daisy.
Nice meeting you, miss. You don't think she recognized us, do you?
Not at all. Don't you worry. By the time we're out of here, Daisy Duke will be spending the next few years in a jail cell, along with those cousins of hers, and we'll be rich. Let's go.
Breaker one. I'd be crazy, but I ain't dumb. Crazy. Cooter coming at you. Hey, lost sheep, you got your ears on?
Reading you loud and clear, Cooter.
Well, I'm out here at Miss Tisdale's working on her motorcycle, and I'm missing some parts, and I'm pretty sure they're on my workbench back at the garage.
Grab the parts and bring them all out to you.
The sooner the better, y'all. Miss Tisdale's got to finish her mail route by noon.
We'll get a move a little bit.
You boys are aces in my book. Look here now, I'm Crazy Cooter. I'm down. I'm gone.
You gotta, like, take shortcuts. Got to know where the shortcut's at. I went 150 miles per hour using all.
Go left, Bo. Go right, Bo.
The handling has improved on the.
We need to keep going straight.
Got to hit the horn.
Go left, Bo. Go right, Bo.
If a tree falls across a road in Hazzard County, and there's no ramp for miles around, can the General Lee still make it?
I like that right there.
Well, if that don't beat all.
Soot.
Going straight.
Yeah, this is a lot better than the other one.
Hazzard. Need to keep going straight. Go left, Bo. I'm thinking we should have turned back there. Need to keep going straight.
Now that's going to go down in history as one of our finest stunts.
Need to keep going straight.
I'm thinking we should have turned back there. Go left, Bo.
Go left.
I'll run and get them parts. You keep the motor running, cuz.
Need to keep going straight.
Next stop, Ms. Tisdale.
You like it when they freeze the camera and then the voice acting? Just remind me of the real Deuce Hazzard.
Need to keep going straight.
Let's keep going. You're gonna want to hang a left up here. There's nothing like a good old jump to get you going. You might want to hang a right up here. You're gonna want to hang a left up here. There's Miss Tisdale.
Daisy?
Go ahead, Bo.
We need a favor.
Okay. What is it?
We're over here at Miss Tisdale's, and her motorcycle broke down, and Cooter's having some trouble with the replacement parts. She could sure use some help with the mail.
Let me just guess. She doesn't want to ride with y'all, does she?
I'm a hop and a skip from there, so I'll see you in a little bit, Bo.
Okay, Mrs. Tisdale, I'm gonna try and take it nice and easy down the road. Easy, nothing. Step on it, Daisy.
Deliver all the mail, fool.
I'd better go left. I'd better go right.
Right, left, right, left.
I'd better keep going straight. I'd better go right. I'd better go back. I think I missed a turn.
Thank you.
go right.
This mini map confusing.
I better keep going straight. I better go right. Whee! Are you okay, Mr. Tisdale? Never better, Daisy.
I never played a game before the mini map. It's just confusing.
That's the last one, Daisy. Drop me off at the post office if you would.
Awesome on Gumboosh. I don't even know what that means.
Now, if that ain't a sight for sore eyes.
Cooter! Oh! The Roadrunner!
Well, I've been working on it, getting replacement parts here and there for a right good while now. Thought it'd be a nice 4th of July surprise.
Oh, Cooter, thank you! Thank you so much! I'm gonna drive it over to the Boar's Nest right now.
Good. I can do that engine work on Dixie.
Roscoe and Enos never could maneuver a bend in a road. Wouldn't you just know it? A Samaritan. Now, whether it's a good kind or a bad kind is anyone's guess.
All on the Duke's farm?
Now, anyone with half sense would know that the possibility of oil on Uncle Jesse's farm was about as rare as a 500-pound possum.
Roscoe, get this little lady a chair. Miss Shaw, I believe we should talk business. You know, I own the mortgage on the Duke's farm.
I had a feeling, what with you being the most powerful and influential man here in Hazzard County, I'd be willing to help you get what you want, if you'd be willing to do something for me.
And what's that?
Well, I heard that you might know where the Mean Green Machine is located.
Did she say Mean Green Machine?
The Mean Green Machine? Never heard of it. Have you, Roscoe?
Well, of course I have. No, never heard of it.
Boss, I thought we were becoming friends here. I just wanted to see the infamous Mean Green Machine. I've heard so much about it and how you were the genius behind it.
All it took was for Melanie batting her baby blues and flattering Boss Hogg a little more and...
Of course, you'll prove for certain there really is oil on Uncle Jesse's farm. Not that I don't believe a pretty little thing like you.
With the 4th of July race approaching, Boys and Cooter wanted to give the General a test run on the track of the Hazzard County Fair.
Women are so benefit. I can't say the word. But you know.
Let's see what the general can do here.
With all this time, I thought...
Hey, boys. I'm so pretty, we ought to frame it. Put it up on the wall down at the garage.
Had to restart, got stuck. This map don't seem as far as the other, but it's confusing.
I'm timing you, boys. Well, so pretty, we ought to frame it. Put it up on the wall down at the garage.
Well, these cars are giant, generally.
You best hold on tight back here, Cooter.
That's so pretty, we ought to frame it. Put it up on the wall down at the garage.
What do I have to do to get this one? Do I have to really jump that big of a gap?
You best hold on tight back here, Cooter.
You see this truck?
You best hold on tight back here, Cooter.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure, but I don't know because I never played the whole thing.
Best hold on tight back here, Cooter.
Seeing this. 22 north. There's no way I could do this on hard. No freaking way.
That's a long tight back here, Cooter.
They don't even give me time.
We ought to frame it, put it up on the wall down at the garage.
I thought I had to grab all of them.
About the time Boss Hogg was leaving with Miller, Daisy showed up. Like any true Duke, her suspicions were raised at the sight of Melanie and her men riding with the likes of Boss Hogg and Roscoe. And like any true Duke, she just had to see what they were up to.
Oh, one of these.
I should see what Boss and that Melanie girl are up to. But I better keep my distance.
Can't watch. You folks let me know how this turns out.
Daisy old car, yep, the road run. This is way different than the first one, Chucker.
Hey,
machine. Looks like Boss Hogg's had a little work done. For those of you who don't remember the last couple of times old Boss Hogg unleashed this thing on Hazzard County, just remember this. The last one to head for the hills is a rotten egg.
You and your friends are more than welcome to inspect the inside, but first, I'd like to know a little more about the oil in Uncle Jesse's field.
I've drawn a rough map to show you the exact location. Go see for yourself.
Oh, the mean green machine!
Uh-huh. I saw that too.
With that little toy, you boys could clear out any bank or gold reserve this side of the Mississippi. Or level an entire county, like Hazzard.
Robbing banks and reserves the only reason I signed on for this in the first place.
How sweet. Here we were planning to go find Daisy and snatch her up, and she was kind enough to come right to us.
I know you.
It's about time. I was worried you'd have me pegged at your uncle's place.
Missy Law! But you should be...
in jail? We'll have time to talk about that later. Right now, I have to make you pay for ruining my life. You know, people used to say she and I could have been twins. What do you think?
Some things never change.
Oh, they're gonna change in a big way. Starting with Daisy Duke going to jail.
Oh, I don't know.
Tire up.
Sound like.
I'll be back in a little while.
Whoa, what's Daisy in such a hurry for?
Something's wrong. Let's catch up.
Something's wrong, all right.
Step on it, Bo. She's getting away. Hang on, cuz. What has gotten into her? Lost sheep, Bo Peep. Lost sheep, Bo Peep. Daisy, slow down. I don't like the looks of this at all. Lost sheep, Bo Peep. Lost sheep, Bo Peep. Daisy, slow down. Looks like she's ignoring us. We lost her.
Ain't about my days.
Step on it, Bo. She's getting away. Hang on, cousin.
Yeah, I like Sling Blade. Did, John Ritter played in that.
What has gotten into her? Lost sheep, Bo Peep. Lost sheep, Bo Peep. Daisy, slow down. Looks at this at all. Lost sheep, Bo Peep. Lost sheep, Bo Peep. Daisy, slow down. Looks like she's ignoring us. This don't look good at all. Hang on, cuz.
Okay.
Sorry, fellas, but since Sheriff Roscoe and I was chasing y'all this morning for speeding.
Thank you, Hazzard.
Daisy robbed the bank? I don't believe it.
And arrest those two boys, too. They were probably aiding and abetting somehow.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. This is Deputy Ena Straight. Over and out. Gee whiz. I just can't believe Daisy would rob a bank.
You know better than that, Enos. Daisy'd never rob a bank. Not even if she was forced to gunpoint.
We've got to find her.
Well, I'm sorry, boys. Sheriff Roscoe said I had to arrest y'all. We'll get all this sorted out. Until then, y'all have to go to jail. Wait a minute.
Enos, we ain't got time to get arrested. We're going to find Daisy.
Hey, I think those are the Roadrunner's tracks. It looks like they're headed towards Boggy Swamp.
Let's check it out. I'd sure like to find Daisy before Roscoe and Enos do.
Rise and shine. I don't know what you're up to, but you're not getting away with it, Missy.
Daisy, honey, I've already gotten away with it. Boys, Miss Daisy Duke is a wanted bank robber.
It's them Duke boys.
So long, Daisy. Good seeing you.
Wreck the bridge to escape Roscoe and Ena.
I sure glad to see you, boys.
What's this about a bank robbery?
Missy Law is what it's about.
Missy Law? Well, I thought she was in jail.
She's passing herself off as Melanie Shaw.
Think she's okay to drive?
Don't worry about me, sugar. I'll keep up.
Go right, go.
Hit the water. Hey, Chum Nasty. This is my future ex-wife. Yep, Daisy Duke.
I sure glad to see you, boys.
What's this about a bank robbery?
She don't look like that anymore, Chum.
I thought you were from Jason.
She's passing herself off as Melanie Shaw.
Can you go keep driving?
Don't worry about me, sugar. I'll keep up.
Go right, go.
Hey, dynamite arrow. Just what I needed.
Keep going straight, Bo. Go right, Bo.
Oh,
keep hitting the horn because the horn, they changed the button configuration. I was sloppy, but I made it.
If I hadn't have seen it, I wouldn't have believed it. While Enos swam to shore, Roscoe was positively tickled that he had caught the Dukes. Normally, I'd give Daisy and the boys about 5 minutes to wrangle themselves out of this predicament. But with Daisy being framed and Missy in control of the mean green machine, it might take a little while longer.
You kids all right?
We're fine, Uncle Jesse. I mean, aside from being in this cell.
Well, don't you worry none. I'll have you out of there in 2 shakes of a lamb's tail. All right, J.D., how much? Oh, I'm afraid bail won't be set until after the 4th of July. You see, the circuit judge won't be here until after the holiday. But don't you dukes worry none. You can get out on the 5th of July.
What? We'll miss a race.
You know you could set that bail right now, J.D.
Jesse, it's my responsibility to respect the circuit judge's responsibility. Roscoe, help me get this money back to the vault. Help me get this back to the bank. And once we drop this loot off, we'll take a trip over to the Duke farm and have a look at the O.I.L.
What in tarnation put you in here?
Uncle Jesse, does the name Missy Law mean anything to you?
Missy Law? That girl that nearly got you sent to girls' reform school?
Yes, only she's passing herself off as Melanie Shaw.
The geology lady?
Seems she's back in town for a little revenge.
And it's got something to do with the mean green machine.
What?
The mean green machine? I thought that hunk of junk was out of commission.
Not anymore. Boss Hogg's had it rebuilt.
If Missy's still harboring that grudge she's had to give you for turning her in, I suppose the mean green machine would be the perfect vehicle for revenge.
Revenge on Daisy, revenge on us. Yeah.
And revenge on all of Hazzard County.
And the Pokeball, yep.
There was a time when she was just like a sister to me. Missy and I were like 2 peas in a pod. When we were old enough to drive, we
was
just as bad as Bo and Lou. Then, one day, Missy dared me to race her to the county line.
How was Pokemon, Joe?
See if you can keep up, Grandma.
Missy, I'll be waiting for you at the county line.
Well, come on then. Those guys won't wait all day for us, even if we are the prettiest girls in Hazzard County.
I better go left.
Come on, slowpoke.
Better go last.
I know. I'm on the edge of my seat, too.
Now, let me see here. You don't answer my question. I beat Parasite Eve. I will be starting that after I beat this game. I will start on Parasite Eve 2. But Parasite Eve 2 is a lot better in my opinion. I never beat it before. I'm gonna restart this. I know I have to restart from the very, very, very beginning. Game's like super hard. They buff up the difficulty.
I know, I'm on the edge of my seat too.
Thank you. Do you like the Duke Boys, Joey? One time, Bo got in trouble on the show because the writer put that if Daisy wasn't his cousin, he would marry her, and then he got a bunch of trouble for that. They didn't like that. So yeah, I think that he had to edit that part out. Everything just so bouncy.
I better go right.
back. I think I missed
Hey, Cabot, new. Bunch of things. New. Where you been at, Cabot?
See if you can keep up, Grandma.
Missy, I'll be waiting for you at the county line.
Well, come on, then. Those guys won't wait all day for us, even if we are the prettiest girls in Hazzard County.
She took a shortcut. This game's hard, yo.
See if you can keep up, Grandma.
Missy, I'll be waiting for you at the county line.
Well, come on, then. Those guys won't wait all day for us, even if we are the prettiest girls in Hazzard County.
Yeah, fortunately the game knows all the shortcuts, and I don't.
I know, I'm on the edge of my seat too.
Okay. How you liking the PS4? By the way, I'm all retroed up. I'm retro now, Kevin. How do you like my new setup, Cabot? It's a lot better than the other one. Hold on there.
Come on, slowpoke.
I gotta go right.
I don't know about right from the left. I could just cut right through that. They always tell you to go left at the left, right at the last possible seconds, and you get confused. I know my right from my left.
Show me what you're made of.
Mm-hmm. Nice overlay you got, thing. I had them delivered to the lounge. Left. Let me see. Left is the cider market. Yes, I know. I know, Cabot. I know. I almost had that too.
See if you can keep up, Grandma.
Missy, I'll be waiting for you at the county line.
Well, come on then. Those guys won't wait all day for us. Even if we are the prettiest girls in Hazzard County.
She pushed me. Also, I got the two monitors that I'm looking at. My TV monitor and my monitor that I'm playing the game off of.
Come on, then. Those guys won't wait all day for us. Even if we are the prettiest girls in Hazzard County.
I've got to go left.
I know, I'm on the edge of my seat too.
How long are long enough to pick the dry food off the dishes? Do you have a letter for your... No.
I better go right.
Nope.
Thank you.
Keep hitting her. Oh. Do you have a lizard for your monitor? But everyone needs a good lizard. No, I do not. Either super blurry today. Oh, by the way, Cabot, I'm going to say this again. D checked out my new Mortal Kombat video.
I'm on the edge of my seat, too.
See, always at the last second. Get me confused. Just like they are, cut through corner.
I better keep going straight. I better go right.
Oh, you can't carry four, okay. Got it. Whew.
Now it turned out that these two good-looking men Missy was raving about were smuggling moonshine. And Missy decided the two of us should
should take it off of their hands and run it to the next county. They loaded up Missy's trunk, but I wouldn't let them load mine. And just about then, Roscoe and Sheriff Little from Chickasaw County showed up. I had to tell the truth about what happened, and it got them into a whole heap of trouble. And she's been waiting to get even with me ever since. I should have realized sooner that those geologists, Johnny Robb and Billy Van, were the moonshine smugglers.
Now don't you fret none, Daisy. That was a long time ago.
Daisy, I sure am sorry to see you in there. You too, bro. Luke.
Oh, Enos, you have to let us out so we can catch Missy before she does something awful with the mean green machine.
I'm sorry, Daisy. I can't do that. I took an oath, you know, as a lawman. But I brought y'all some lunch.
Wait, Bo, wait, Bo, move!
Gotta pick up oil to keep this truck running and get to the impound. Okay.
Dang, damn it, oil's leaking!
Uncle Jesse, Roscoe and Enos will be on us any minute.
Keep going left, Uncle Jesse. Keep going right, Uncle Jesse.
See, right at the last possible second.
Keep going left, Uncle Jesse. Keep going left, Uncle Jesse. Keep going left, Uncle Jesse. We should keep going straight.
This old truck will get us there yet.
They took this. They looked like Sims. Was that? Who?
Uncle Jesse, there's an oil can.
This one guy sounds like Sling Blade on here.
You're right, Uncle Jesse. I'm thinking we should have turned back there.
You ran out of oil. They look like the soulless AI that's gonna kill us all. Redneck looks like. Okay. Oh, I don't know. This is way different than the first one, Cabot.
We should keep going straight.
And Chum.
Uncle Jesse, you missed a turn. Go back.
fried taters, yeah. Why is it hard to pick up stuff?
Hey, you're right, Uncle Jesse. I'm thinking we should have turned back there.
Trial and error.
Dadgummit, oil's leaking.
Keep going left, Uncle Jesse. Keep going right, Uncle Jesse.
Yeah, I didn't like John Ritter.
There's an oil can.
I didn't like his haircut in that one. And he played a gay guy. A fully gay guy.
You're right, Uncle Jesse.
Controller died for some reason.
Oh, I felt that in my teeth, Phillips.
I wouldn't run out if. Probably wouldn't run out if my controller didn't do that. Sometimes it lose a signal for some reason.
Dag nabbit, oil's leaking.
I think my controller dead.
Keep going left, Uncle Jesse. Keep going left, Uncle Jesse. Keep going left, Uncle Jesse.
I thought I charged this last night. I haven't been playing in a long time, though. Well, that's going to do it for this stream. I'm hungry anyways. And I got me some chicken something in there. But, yeah. When you said the controller died, the caption said... Oh, you got the closed caption on? I didn't know that was a thing. But, I shall see everybody next time with more dudes. I will charge my controller for when I play Metal Gear Solid today. Yesterday I was going to play it, but it got so cold. You're welcome, Cabot. Glad everybody showed up. I really appreciate it. Glad everybody enjoyed my setup. Remember, check out my new music video, which I will post it on. Yeah, I'm just a one hand typer, by the way. Just a one-hand typer. Always been like that. There you go. And yeah, check that out. And I'll see everybody next time. Smile the game. Sign out. Thank you, Champ. Thank you, everybody, for coming by. And I will see you next time. Bye. Also, I just wanted to say thank you again, Shocker and Whitebird, for the donation yesterday. I forgot to end the stream with that. I feel bad.